Greece is again in the headlines as the government engages in tense negotiations with its creditors on an economic reform plan that could gain broad international support and financing. A possible exit from the Eurozone, or Grexit, looms if agreement cannot be reached. Here are three things that you need to know about Greece's current economic crisis. The first thing you need to know is Greece's fiscal challenge, a large and growing gap between its policy objectives and what it can pay for, has its roots in decades of incomplete reforms. Despite significant spending cuts since 2010 and substantial relief on debt payments, successive Greek governments have not made the fundamental reforms needed to put its finances on a firm footing and create a competitive economy. January elections brought Alexis Tsipras and his Syriza party to power on a platform rejecting the country's IMF-backed reform program and promising new social spending. However, negotiations between the new government and its creditors on a new economic framework appear to have made halting progress, and trust between the sides has become strained. The second thing you need to know is that time is running short. Amidst rising political and economic uncertainty, a bank run, falling tax revenue, and a halt in foreign financing has exhausted government reserves. The government has begun to run arrears, and absent new financing may have trouble making critical wage, benefit, and suppliers' payments in coming weeks. Because a comprehensive agreement may be months away, the government is looking for interim deals that will relieve the pressure, at least temporarily, on the economy. A succession of policy cliffs look likely as payment dates near. Capital controls and economy-wide default are rising risks, and how the government handles the arrears could be critical in the future path of the crisis and whether it remains in the Eurozone. The third thing you need to know is that while the world is better prepared to handle the fallout from a Greek crisis, what happens in Greece still matters for the global economy. A Greece in chaos and the political and economic uncertainty it could create would have profound economic dislocations outside its borders, weaken growth, and cause capital to flee the broader Eurozone for safer havens. Questions could arise about the future of the Eurozone. For the United States, these developments would reduce exports and put upward pressure on an already strong dollar. Thus, the world has a stake in Greece and its European partners making the right choices about its economic policies, its future in the Eurozone, and its position in the global economy. Thank you.